To crochet this 12-point flower, you'll start with double crochet stitches made in the round, then move on to V stitches in the round. To finish, you'll use surface crochet to outline each petal.